được. Em mới muốn chơi như vậy chơi.
What's up, beautiful ladies? So today I'm getting a tattoo. Don't mind my hair, is getting done tomorrow. Yeah, I'm here a little early. It's 1:19. My appointment's at 1:30, so I'm very, 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 very early. But there's nothing wrong with being early. I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get in there.
So I'm finally in the shop, y'all.
Right here, I was just waiting on her. I'm showing y'all my tattoos. Back, the leg and the back tattoo. Finally in the chair. Yeah, she's wiping it off or whatever. Gotta shave my leg, get the hair off so it won't get caught in a needle. I was just so ready, like, oh my God. This is where she's putting the tattoos on my foot, so that she can trace it. Don't mind my toes, y'all. I was getting them done the next day. I was supposed to get it done the same day, but yeah, it was late when she got done with both of my tattoos. So yeah, but she putting all the butterflies on my leg and my foot. It was like 7 butterflies in all, plus the words. So that's the words when she finished. And the pain for that foot tattoo, I give that a 10. Like, it was so painful, y'all. Especially that part right there. Woo. Like, woo. Okay, it was so cute. So cute at the end. But yeah. And then we got the 3 done. So I'm gonna speed it up. So this is the end right here when she finished both. It was so pretty. Like, oh my God. I can't wait till it heal. But my foot was so swollen, y'all. But now it's on the back. I didn't record that because it was hurting real, 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 real bad. It was supposed to be in 3 butterflies, but I tapped out on the first one. So I just got 1 butterfly on my back with the words. And yeah, that was the end of that.
24 hours later.
Oh, hell, where? Guys, on the way to Starbucks. And I already put the order in. Yeah. Getting up. Oh, look at that truck.
Turn back. Wait, wait. Y'all, so a beat truck, the trailer literally ran the light on us and almost hit us, like almost tapped us, but I'm sorry for interrupting the video, but yeah, I just had to tell y'all that. Like, that was just crazy to me. Like, I don't know if he's on his phone or what, but that was just crazy. I hate being next to them big trucks. Like, they act like they can't see people. Like, I know y'all see my little car.
Okay, y'all, so I'm at Starbucks, but I don't get out in the rain. So, yeah, I just... Okay, show y'all my Starbucks.
So, let me tell y'all what I get in this. I get a caramel cream frappe with a lined cup of caramel, almond milk, 2 classic syrup, extra whipped cream, caramel drizzled, and add caramel crunch. It'd be so good, y'all. Like, y'all gotta try this. Like, it's so good. I promise y'all. It tastes like a churro. Okay, I'm finally at the hair appointment or whatever. And she's braiding it down right here. The cap is on and she's putting the glue around it, you know, so it can stay down. And this spray was so cold. Not the got to be spray, but this red spray that she about to spray, that was so cold. Like, them ugly faces I'm making. Like, girl, why is you doing all that? Like, I need to stop. But that was so cold, y'all. It was very, 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 very cold. But yeah, that was the end of that. The cap is on. Right here, y'all, I'm just talking, letting time go by. But I'm a Gemini. Of course, I'm going to talk your head off. I'm a Gemini. Of course, I'm a gossip. But yeah, just give y'all a little camera view right here. Yeah, look at them inches, period. Okay, y'all, so I was getting a 3 part ponytail. I'm not sure what it's called, but I think that's what it's called. I was getting that. So I'm about to just let music play.
The finished look is so cute.
Yeah, but my camera had died, y'all, so well, it died in there. So now I'm on the way to go get my nails and toes done. Bobbiano. Bobbing. What happened to Argon?
No, I'm gone.
I'm glad I didn't just open my door. I just got to do what?
I'm trying to figure out, why is this girl all up in my car? Like, bad, give me 50 feet. Like, girl, I don't even know you. Like, what?
Then, y'all, I wish I would have saw this at the moment. Like, I would have looked back at her. Okay, as soon as I got in there, I got to sit down right then and there. Yeah, my foot was very, very swollen. I literally got my feet done after the tattoo. The next day. But yeah, I don't know what made me decide to get my toes done right after a tattoo, but that was just crazy. But yeah, she was just very gentle with my foot or whatever. Well, with my feet.
She tell me what color are you? But yeah, y'all, I was gonna get white color, but the pink was just so pretty. And I was just like, since I'm getting on my nails, I might as well get on my toes. But I usually get white hoes. Oh, I meant white toes for the walls. Yeah, y'all know how the white toe girlies do. But anyways, yeah, the pink was very, very cute. I decided to get something different on my feet or whatever. Yeah. But that tattoo just eat. Like, look at it. But I just can't wait till summertime. Summertime, baby, summertime. Yeah. She putting the gel machine over it. And now it's time for my nails. They be a little rough with my nails. I don't know if it's just me. But they be just doing too much with the nails. Like, honey, relax. Relax, for real. But yeah. She just drilling them or drilling my nails off. And I don't know how y'all do them long nails, but baby, I just can't. I love me my short nails. Just chop them down, baby. But yeah, down them down. She really ate on my nails. Like, I had got French tilt, but with pink French tilt and then the powder. She really ate on my nails with the little heart. Yeah, she ate though. But yeah, I was so tired. Like, I was just tired. I was ready to go. I was ready to leave. I don't even be wanting all the extra stuff. I'd be ready to go. But yeah, filing them now. And I ain't showed the end, but I showed it right here. Y'all can see them. These are my nails. Okay, y'all, we're in the mall getting some little boy shorts. And what you laughing for?
He trying to find me something that he like.
It is, but I like this one. And then the next. That means they already see how much is it for one. Oh, look. Body scrub.
That shit smell like something. It smell like
cocoa butter. Oh, that's not good. Oh, this smell good. What does this smell like? This vanilla. Yeah. I be wanting to use body scrubs. What's this for? Or is it just to have your hair and stuff so good? Huh. You don't know. Maya needs some more bras. 25 for one bra? Wow. Well, I'm getting my bra for here. Damn, they don't got no sales on the bras. Alright. Got a little body scrub. I ain't getting no perfume out of it. And some body lotion. Yeah. I'm treating myself for Valentine's Day too. Hey y'all, we're out of Victoria's Secret. This is my bag. Pink store. Say hey. You is mean. Oh, we just left them all in. I got some great American cookies. I haven't had these in so long. So let me tell y'all what all I got. I got the chocolate chip M&M, got cookies and cream, red velvet. I got two birthday cakes, but they're not for me, they're for him. I don't eat that. And I got, what was the other one? Let me see, because I don't remember what the people are. That's peanut butter. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, that's all I had got, so. I know my camera look crazy. This is my phone. So I never had no red velvet or they cookies and cream. So I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it. This is how it look. It look good. Let me always wait for them. I feel like it would have been extra good if it was fresh. Wow. But this is good. But anyway, this is the end of the video. Make sure y'all tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'm still just in love with my hair though. But yeah. Catch y'all next time. Yeah, and I'm out.